So, doing the unpackaging, of course, it came in a DHL bag. I ordered the hair on Saturday night and it came in Tuesday, like really, really quick. So that was good. When I opened the bag, it did have like a little fishy smell. I don't know what it is, but yeah. So I ordered the 130 density virgin human hair. Deep wave 16 inch in Eurasian. It came in a little cute packaging. I really love the packaging because I could put the hair back in there. It came with Hairspell's little ticket thing. It shows the social media about their company inside. And it came with some very cute eyelashes, which I am wearing right now. I'll show y'all. Well, I'm sure y'all saw it at the beginning of the video. I opened the little other bag inside, and it wasn't the hair that had a fishy smell, but it was like the little white thing that's inside of the hair, the wig, and the packaging. So, and that just shows 16 inch Eurasian, what the wig is. And it came with the net, of course. On the inside, what I'm about to show has four combs and an adjustable strap. The hair is really, really soft too. Really soft. The length was kind of shorter than I would go for on a regular, but I was like, I'm just trying this out. I'm gonna, deal with it for now. If I like it, I'll order me another one. So yeah, excuse everything that's going on in the video. I had just got back from the gym. I have my hair wrapped up and everything, but I said, let me just go ahead and wash the wig. But so I use what it is, Keratinol anti-breakage shampoo, just a little quarter size of it. You can find it at Walmart. Did one round of that. Finger combed it as I washed it and then I rinsed it out. And then I used some cholesterol by Queen Helen conditioner with some Ion summertime conditioner. I found at Sally's on sale. I just mixed those two and I comb it as well. As I was going, combing it and stuff, I did get a few strands of hair come out, but it wasn't a lot at all. So just did those two things, and the curls are really cute after I finish. So after I washed it and everything, I put it on a mannequin head and put a pin on it to hold it down, and I combed it with a wide tooth comb. Then I used some argan oil and some, I don't know if I'm saying this right, but Camille Rose Curl moisturizing milk, and it smelled like really, really good. But I put those two in there and I just like moisturize it inside the hair and I set it out to drive. This cap on my head. I got some connect braids going back, but I did it on my own. It's kind of whatever, but this is the finished product of like the wig after washing it and it's dried. It's really, really, really cute. Really, really, really cute. So now I'm just gonna try to fit it on my head, then cut off the lace. And I got this to like, you know, shape the little baby hairs in the front to make it look natural. This freeze spray, I see a lot of people using it to lay down their frontals. This is my first time ever wearing a frontal wig, so it's going to be really interesting, and some little glue to go with it. So let's get to it. Thank you.
just gonna do tonight. It's still like raising up on the sides a little bit, so I haven't really got the hang of, I guess, what it takes to lay down this lace frontal, but I'm gonna figure it out and it's gonna look way better than this. But I just kind of cut some baby hairs just to make it look kind of natural. I feel like I need to pluck out this so it could be more of a noticeable part, but I don't know how that's gonna work out. But the hair is really, really soft. Like, I really love it. I wasn't expecting it to be this poofy. Like, when I was putting it on, I was like, oh, this is actually looks good, because it looks a little dense when it's not on your head. But when it's on your head, it's okay. Like, it's lightweight. And I feel like this could be a great everyday little style. It didn't shed after I put it on, because I combed it and everything. It just shedded a little bit when I washed it. What else? I guess I don't really know what else to say about it. Like, this, I'm just really new at this. This lace thing, I really don't know about it, but I'm gonna give y'all another update. I'm gonna just try it out 2 weeks later. I'll make another video about like how I feel about it and like if it tangled, because I'm not getting any tangles at all right now. But you know, you gotta wear the hair and then come back and give a real review. So that's all I have for y'all. So thanks for watching. I'll be back with another update video. I don't know if it's gonna be 2 or 4 weeks, because I'll probably be busy. So I'm just gonna, I will get up, give an update though. So just subscribe to my channel and tell me what y'all think about the hair. And just if y'all have some advice for me about laying this down and how I can make it look even more natural, I would love to know what y'all do. So you can drop it down in the comments. Other than that, I'll see you guys later.